When I wrote this song, I don't think I approached it as that I thought I was going to write a song about old people. I heard John Lennon sing the song Across the Universe, and there was a bit of echo on his voice and the guitar. And I listened to the song about 20 times in a row, and I thought, man, it sounds so native. So it really sounds like you're singing through a hollow log or something. And I was thinking about, you know, what you would say if you stuck your head in the hollow log, like, you know, hello, hello in there, you know. And that developed into a song about old people. That's the process there. We had an apartment in the city, and me and Loretta liked living there. Well, it's been years since the kids have grown a life of their own and left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha, and Joey's somewhere on the road. Well, we lost Davy in the Korean War, now I still don't know what for. It don't matter anymore. You know that old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers grow wilder every day. Old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. I used to take a lot of care in my early songs. I had a lot of characters in them. I'd take a lot of care giving them names. I wanted the name to fit the character. And there was a woman across the street from me that had a dog named Rudy. And she would come out at the same time every night, just like a cuckoo clock, and call Rudy in for dinner. So I was working on this song when I was stuck for the guy in the song, the narrator, to talk about a friend that he worked with. I was stuck for a name. Me and Loretta, we don't talk much more. She sits and stares through the back door screen, and all the news just repeats itself like some forgotten dream that we both sing. Someday I'm going to call up Rudy. We worked together at the factory. But what could I say if he asked what's new? Nothing much with you. Nothing much to do. You know that old trees just grow stronger, old rivers grow wilder every day. Old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. So if you're out walking down the street sometime and spot some hollow ancient ass, well, please don't just pass him by and stare as if you didn't care. Say hello in there. Hello. Thank you. Thank you. It's one of my personal favorite songs. It's come back to me in spades over the years, you know. And I always, even since, ever since I can remember, I always liked old people, you know. I hope to be one someday.
Yeah, we hope you are too, yeah.